समटाइम्स टीवी में थोड़ा ट्रायल एंड एरर हो जाता है, एंड शायद इसमें भी हुआ होगा। हर फिल्म हिट नहीं होती, तो एक्टर तो लेकिन सिंसियरिटी के साथ ही सीन कर रहा होता है।
सो स्पीकिंग ऑफ इश्क में मर जावा इन पर्टिकुलर, हाउ यू प्ले अ वेरी ग्रेट कैरेक्टर इन दिस शो, वेरी अनलाइक ऑल योर प्रीवियस कैरेक्टर्स, राइट? सो व्हाट मेड यू पिक अप एंड हाउ हैज इट बीन गोइंग? बिकॉज आई रिसेंटली सॉ योर ट्वीट वेरिन यू रिप्लाइड टू अ फैन सेइंग दैट आई एम लॉयल टू माई शो, whether the TRP is up or down, I'm going to stay with it till it is
yes.
on air.
You know, I think I've done so many characters, so many shows, and I think loyalty is one thing that you got to maintain throughout your journey of that show. See, TRP is nothing, it's not in our hands. A show which was supposed to run only for 6 months has almost completed 2 years now. I'm talking about Ishq Mein Mar Jaawa. And sometimes, you know, the story, obviously, it's not a daily soap, you know, where there are 15-20 characters. It's a show with limited characters. The story is about Deep and Arohi and 2-3 other characters who obviously add support to our main story. And it becomes very difficult sometimes to write every time, you know, things that people would love only. It's an offbeat show. It always had a niche audience. And things are going to get difficult. We all know that. But that doesn't mean I should quit, because people keep writing, why don't you quit the show and stuff. See, we are also working hard here to, you know, entertain you guys. Sometimes TV mein thoda trial and error ho jata hai. And shayad is mein bhi hua hoga. But that doesn't put me down. That's not my job. Writing is not my job. I do my job, I do my scenes, and I got to do that with utmost, you know, honesty. Like, har film hit nahi hoti. To actor to lekin sincerity ke saath hi scene kar raha hota hai. And everyone thinks that they're doing things correctly, but sometimes things don't work out. And it happens, and I think people should appreciate that this show has entertained them for so long. And now, yes, things are going, and we've made those changes. Now in the coming weeks, let's see how things go. And if you go to see after try coming in, generally numbers have been very haywire and they're changing, because not only my show, but a lot of shows have fallen drastically. So I'm sure the producers are taking a note of this, the channel is taking note of this, and they're making the necessary changes. And we as performers come every morning with a positive mind, at least I do. And I tell myself that today I'm going to do a good job and go home.